Hi everybody, I'm here with a little morning routine with Sophia. I've been hanging out with Abby a little bit too much. So usually what I do to get Sophia a little bit woken up is I open up the curtains. Not the one on her side though, because it's just a little bit too much light for her. And then I need to go get her bouncer in the living room. She's not woken yet. Are you watching the kids, Grandma? No. This will probably be routines of me really being a parent. So now I need to get her up. She's up there in the little thing. She has 1 minute cuff unfolded and 1 minute cuff folded. She slept last night. Get up, baby. Come on. Come on. Oh, poor baby girl. I'm still in my pajamas. Which there is nothing wrong with that. Listen! God, she scared me. Yes. Come on. Get a baby. So I already have her outfit ready out. I got this little polka dot hat. Little shirt that has the mitten cuffs on it, which this is my favorite outfit. It's a newborn and it has the mitten cuffs on it, so it's really good. And then the little pants that have feet. And then the little onesie. And I was thinking about going on a walk, but I don't know. We'll see how it works out. Get this thing off. Okay, now she is just getting dressed. Took Stella to school. I don't have school. I have school today, but I don't have to go because I have to see my dad. No. No, no. No, no. I'm gonna wear this outfit on her though. Stop! Let me see that. Venus playing with this little bear I had when I was a baby.
Baby. Mikey.
Go in the living room, Hunter. Turn off the light. It's in the bathroom, please. Thank you. Don't make me mess with that stuff, Dina. Okay. Done with that. Now I'm gonna get her pants on. I'm gonna just walk it on her. It looks too precious. Looks way too precious for me to even change her out of it. But then I know pretty soon I'm gonna have to because I can't keep this outfit on her all like for the rest of the time I have her. That would just be weird. Yeah. But I plan on having these dolls until I'm like a grown up. And then I will pass them on to my kids. But that's really my plan actually, is just to keep them and then I'll pass them on to my kids, you know. But when my kids, if I have girls, when they're babies, I'm going to save these outfits for them because I don't want to give them away, you know. They're just really cute clothes. Some of them were expensive. This outfit was... Can you shush? This outfit that I'm putting on her right now, it cost $10. I got it for like $8, but with the tax, there was a lot of tax put into it. So it was pretty much $10. Got it from Walmart. Yeah. It's not big, you know, it's not like a big deal of an outfit, you know, but whatever. What did I tell you to stop doing? Making so much noise. Quit throwing things. Yeah, little girl. Nina's been being bad this morning. My doll's gonna hold this. It says, Jesus loves me. This is what I had when I was born. My grandpa's mom brought it to the hospital for me. It had a little hat just like this on it, but it wasn't polka dotted. It still had this little thing on it. It was really cute. I usually feed her, but I already fed her this morning, so she does not need fed. And, yeah. And then I usually just take her on for a walk, but not right now because it's too early. And yeah, then I have to get myself ready, but this is just what she looks like. So this was just her little morning routine. Nothing that big, you know. But she's definitely a special baby. She will hopefully always be a little milk mouth. This is what it looks like on the side of her face. Her little mouth is really cute because it's a milk mouth. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and like, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.